Hey, good, this is how you make tuna sandwiches. First you need some pepper, then you have the bread, and the minnit, and the tuna. And you put